The ability to show all of your employees and their contact details is one of the most requested business requirements that we hear, and especially in today's world with remote workforces. So let's show you our automated staff list solution built in Microsoft 365. This is available on the web and integrates with Teams. Here we're working in Teams. This list pulls user accounts from Active Directory, and for non-techs, that means your staff's login account. These user accounts have all the useful info that we need, including the person's department they work in, who they report to, the phone numbers, email addresses, and more. And with some customization, we can store pretty much any information you like in here and display it on a contact card. So why use an automated staff list over maintaining something manual like an Excel spreadsheet? You have a single source of truth from Active Directory that's always up to date. And this means when a person's account is created by IT, it's auto added to the list. And the same when a staff member is offboarded from the company, they can be automatically removed. I can easily find who I need to. You can switch between views to suit your needs. You can also filter your staff list. Within a couple of clicks, I can organize the list to only show people in the finance department, as an example. And we can also use the built-in search within SharePoint. It's accessible anywhere on any device. As it's built on Microsoft 365, we can access this from the Microsoft Office or Teams app on my mobile. So there we go, a simple user-friendly way to find your colleagues on any device that's always up to date.